Hello and welcome to a new video about valves in pneumatics. This time we are going to talk about two valves. Why? Because they are so ridiculously quick to explain that it would be worthless to make a video by each valve. We are talking about a non-return valve or check valve, and we are talking about a quick exhaust valve. Okay, those two things, very easy. I will show you first one. Check valve, non-return valve. This is a possible way of how it would look like from the outside. Main thing of a non-return valve is that air can travel from one side to the other side, but not from the other side to the one side. Okay? So only in one direction. How this is achieved? Let's open this. Looks like this inside usually. So here would be the entrance. Here would be the output. If we raise pressure here, this spring is holding this in place. If the pressure here is getting big enough to raise this, then it will be raised, the spring will be compressed, and then suddenly there's a path to the other side. Okay? If there is no pressure or pressure at the other side, this will immediately poke close. The spring will help and keep it closed, so here we are sealed and there can not any air pass in the other direction. Non-return valve. Like promised, easy, right? So let's come immediately to the other one. This here is a quick exhaust valve. This is a quick exhaust valve. Well, there is one connector at the bottom, that's the one connector, there's the two connector, and this here at the top, this is a noise canceller, noise filter, noise cancelling. Let's cut those open. Here you see how this may look like inside. So there is a sort of plug, and this plug, if pressure is coming from the one side, this plug is lifted, pook, and this is sealing here the three. Okay, so air can travel from one to two. Now it is filling the cylinder. Okay, or whatever. If air is then coming out of the cylinder again, from two to one, this will be poof, pressed down, and suddenly three is open. Okay, suddenly we can pass here. This is just noise cancelling, so this is some sort of filter, some sort of foamy material, something like this. And the air can very fast be pushed out here. So this is for relieving air very easily. From two to three, there's big diameter, air can blow out as fast as possible. Not to be pressed back into one and then maybe have to pass some other valves or something like this. Simply air, get rid of air as fast as possible. Quick exhaust valve. So from one to two, pook, three is closed. From two to one, pook, three is open. Three is open, no issue about this. So these are the two drawings. Okay, now let's come again to the symbols of those two things. So what are the symbols of a non-return valve and a quick exhaust valve? Let's stick to the one non-return valve. So the symbol of the non-return valve is looking like this. This is basically the symbol of the non-return valve. And if it's spring loaded like this valve here, we have to draw the spring. So the spring will hold the bowl in place, and in case from here there's enough pressure, we can lift off the bowl and air can flow. So in this direction, air may flow. In this direction, cannot, simply. Okay? So this is the non-return valve, the symbol of the non-return valve. Let's watch the symbol of the quick exhaust valve. Looking like this, looking somehow like the symbol of a shuttle valve. So this here is the one connector, this here is the two connector. And here we have the three connector, and the three connector is even with noise cancelling in this case. Yeah, if there is no noise cancelling, it's just this little arrow. Yeah? So this is the three connector. And now to indicate that three is only open if at two is pressure, yeah, we are making this dotted line here, yeah, which will lift off the ball in this direction. Yeah? So this is the symbol of the quick exhaust valve. Non-return valve, quick exhaust valve. Like said, rather quick. Next time, also quick, throttling valve and throttle non-return valve. How those things are looking inside and what they are good for, I will explain. For this time, thank you very much for listening. Goodbye.